Well, good morning, folks. How are you doing today? All right, let's get this started. Pass me by. Ooh. Prawns. Baby. Queen.
Oh, hey, buddy.
You saw?
Ooh, hello. Yeah. I mean, I woke up like, like 40 minutes ago. Hey, Bat. Hopefully you get better soon. Take an allergy pill that might help. There's plenty of over-the-counter ones. Well, at least here there are. I don't know how it works in the UK. Eat it. It's for you. Fine. I'll move it. Try that. You missed. Missing. What the heck? Eat your food.
guys go.
No food, only paps. Where to now, huh? Jump. Yeah, you did it. Did you see something up there? The tower, huh? Yeah, you need to get up there, huh? Where to? Hey, you got it. Robots. Alright, looks like I'm riding you. I'm not jumping down there myself.
Thank you.
you can make it past that eye? Even with me on you? Oh boy. It's Utter Trego. Get off of him! Dang it, I'm trying to climb up. Gotta get this collar or something. Let me stand. Heading him doesn't do anything. Shoving him doesn't work. Maybe I can dump him again. Come on. Jeez. side then, huh?
Ow!
Get up!
Okay.
Stop!
Pull the spears out. Okay, I'm gonna pull his tail in. Chomp it down with this. Stand in front of the thing. Okay, all right. Guess I'm rushing him.
Train!
These frickin' robots with their own spears. I can't pull any out before until I'm healed. Okay.
Thank you.
what it does. Okay. I remember this place. You some food. You did a good job.
Esau.
We can't get spears. They must have all just disappeared. Perhaps a few barrels will make you feel better. Go closer, huh? Here. There you go. That helps, huh? Just let me feed him by hand. Just rest. Oh, hey there, DDPX. Welcome. find some more food for him. There you go.
Esai, Tarikura.
Atami said to him,
exhausted, I fell into a deep slumber. You feel better now? You can stand? Oh, thank goodness. Do you think we can make it back up? Yeah, we fell a long way, huh? What do you think, buddy? Think we can jump? Better than I do. Probably that spot, huh? Thank you. take care. Okay, I think I got it. Can't do it right here. I gotta get off of him. Okay. Can I not do it here? Oh, there we go. Is he not gonna do it? And he's agitated. I guess not. Okay. Oh, well, there he goes. Kinda worked. Okay. There you go. Well, good. I didn't even have to pet him to calm him down this time. More baddies around. Yep. Okay. Before he could even throw his spear. Do your thing. Come on. Maybe you have to get off of him. It's one of these. One of these friggin' things. Okay. No, no fun, is it, buddy? Eat me again, as you do. Yeah. Nice.
Woohoo.
You did a good job. Yeah. Okay. Eyes. I wonder if I could shoot them. Let's just take care of those now, huh, buddy?
Boom!
Yeah. Uh-oh, don't throw me off! Starting to push me. I can't see that angle. All right, there we go. All right, Draco, whenever you're ready. Just gotta get positioned, I guess. Oh, hi there. How you doing, Daydreaming Moon? Trico got in a fight with another Trico, and we had to help him recover. It was a very sad, sweet scene. Oh, there's another one. Now we got the laser pointer back. So Trico can do that. Oh, it missed. Totally hit it, but it didn't break. Weird. The other one's broke. Alright. Worked that time. Now, buddy, where do we go? I'm just gonna suggest you jump somewhere. Don't know where. Oh, that works. Oh, no, never mind. He just jumped in place. Huh. Well, this might not be the right spot. Oh, I'm okay. Seems to be the way forward. Pokey Maniac, welcome. Yay. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. Okay, so you did this time. Last time you just jumped. Oh, come on. There we go. That's your good buddy. Yeah. Oh, good. I'm glad you liked it. Oh, there you are. You can come up too. Oh, nice. Okay. Where to? I guess that way. First, let's destroy that mirror, or that eye. If we can hit it from here. Try to get over there.
Well, good. Well, good. He saw.
Yeah. Cat, bird, dog, horns. It's all kinds of aminals rolled into one. His name is Trico. What do you see? There's nothing in here. Rickety boards. We got all the eyes, that's good.
Gathering! Ethan!
Yeah! Let's see. Maybe we get up the same way. I don't know. Doesn't look like it from here. Maybe the outside? You know how to do it. Wherever you want to go, buddy. Is that the spot? Yeah. Nice. So how's your day going, Pokemaniac? Looks like I got to jump over here. Open this gate for him. I can't from this side, so we're just gonna have to scale the outside of this tower. I know, buddy. I know it's not safe, but I gotta get you in there. He's concerned. So that bridge is broken. But we got a Trico. She got a friend who can jump really far. Run for it? All right. Maybe.
Whoa, whoa.
Ooh. Good save, buddy. Just have to take care of it out there. Once we're on that parapet. Camera. Would be that spot. Well, the other side doesn't have one. It's gotta be this guy. All better. Okay. Can make it? Oh, darn baddies. Baddies are throwing spears at him. Dang it. Alright, buddy. Where are they? Where are they? I see him. Okay. Let's knock them out of their little towers. See where I'm aiming. The wing. There it goes. That should be right on target. There we go. Better.
Whoa.
Right. He's agitated because they were messing with him. Gotta pet him to make him feel better. Better? There you go.
Take this.
running start, huh? With that flight, huh, buddy? There. There you go. There's another one. No, come on. Oh, don't. Okay. I'm gonna get on your head. So get a clear shot of him. Do it. Got too far. That might be too far. I don't know. Do you have any kind of levers? Okay. Yay, okay, a little bit more runway. Okay. A lot more room. I wonder if I can just drop. Nah, I can't. Lever's in the way. Hey, buddy. Let's go that way. Yep, gonna have to make that jump. Good jump. Oh, it's to the tower we got chased off of earlier. Looks like I gotta climb this for something. Oh boy. Just wait there, I'll be back. Ooh. Right. What do we got? Ah, another lever. Another lever. That gives us more room to run. All right. We're gonna take off. I see you, buddy. Oh no! Ow! Whoops. I overshot. There we go. As long as you land on him, you're fine. He's a soft. Okay. So, I guess we're jumping that way. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's a long way, huh? I think we're gonna have to. So plenty of room. All right.
All good.
I believe in you, buddy. Yeah. It's the furthest he's ever flown that we've seen him. You got him, buddy. Spear out of you. To settle down a little bit if I'm gonna get it out. Okay. Got it. Okay. Enough for these guys. I'm gonna have to shoot them. Nobody. I guess I can't do anything right now. Ah, one of these. Ah, okay. Eye shields. Ah, get away.
Get off of me!
There you go. Okay, got most of them. Best I can. There we go. All right. Totally hit the balcony. Let's try that again. Last one ready. Spears in you. There's one. Get it out of you. You did a good job. Pet.
Esau.
Yeah. All right. Well, the Let's figure out how to get up this thing. Okay. Coming. Yeah, I know, it was weird and cold. You got a spear in your side. Hold on, let me get that out of you. Ceiling prevented us from continuing our ascent. Okay. Well, don't want to drop down there. Wow. Or maybe I do. It looks like a bottomless pit, though, so don't know about that. Well, if that's the case, let's shoot the ceiling. Think you can take that out, buddy? No, not that time. Maybe again. Ugh, dang it, not on your face. Sometimes you just don't want to do it. Gonna work. There's only one way, though. I guess I'm going down. Looks like it doesn't really want me to.
Yeah,
space right in there. Gonna do it.
Ataka Naraga, Ojiarok, Yeta, Agaribotu.
Fine. I'm just jumping down. Yeah, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Okay. All right, well, I don't know where to go. Nothing to climb up out here. Looks like the only way is through that elevator. Like, maybe one of those balconies, but I don't know. Sort of something. And it's just spawn points for those robots. And some food for Trico. Want some food, buddy? doesn't fall off. Yeah, he hit it. Oh, that's all that's up there. Doors, are they? I don't think so. Do a jump. Yeah, those aren't doors. They're just part of the wall. Alright. Well, our way forward is definitely through here. What if it was just me on this? Huh. That's interesting. Huh. Okay. All right, buddy. Try to just hit it with a light. Out of there. Lights it up, but it doesn't move it. Shooting the ceiling doesn't work. Nope. All right, I'm gonna use the restroom. could be that because there are so many holes in that elevator, they're supposed to have Trico sit down and maybe his tail will go through one and we can climb down. We only did that puzzle like once, so maybe that's what this is for.
Yeah, deal.
Because it looks, yeah, there's somewhere to walk right there. But I can't get there just by falling. I need Trico to be here. Give me your tail. Don't mind me. Yeah, definitely. All right. There we go. That's it. Okay. Ooh. Out of me. Repo. Run away. Oh boy. Yes. Yes. All right. Let's give them heads. Thank you. There's only one or two more. There's one. And here's one. Oh, there's another one over there. Well, hello, Doodle. Welcome. I guess I am. This is my first time playing, but yeah. Seems like we're near the end. Very sweet. There we go. How's your day going? Good job, buddy. You did good. I didn't know that. Huh. Let's see. Apparently if you pet the places where Trico has blood, he'll wipe the blood off. Oh wow, that's amazing. Cool. Oh, it's been all right. Thank you. All right, here we are. And baddies, of course. Of course. Spears. Okay. time you jump like that. Ah! Ah, missed. Yeah. No, you may not have that. Yeah! Oh, dang it. Just quicker for you to swat him. Good position to, though. Fine. My command of Trico's lightning was such that I could destroy enemies at will. Thundering wonder. You got him, buddy. Where is that guy? He's on the balcony somewhere. Ah. Oh, no! Yeah. Dang it. Get off. Get down the hole. There's one. Yeah. Let's get these spears out of you. Funny. All right. I think that's all the spears. Better? You better? Okay. Huh. Okay. I see. like there's only room for me, buddy. Ugh. Yeah! Nice. Yeah, get yourself up there. Good move. Watch your tail. Just sitting up there. Oof, so laggy. Why so laggy, PS4? Why did you not optimize this game, T-Mico? Ugh. Really, really bad frame rate. It's at like 15 frames per second or something. It's not good. Ugh. There you go. Oh yeah, there is. Okay. Cool. Missed that spear. Let's go get it. Get your snack. Go get your snack. Yay! Yeah. Okay. Maybe you can climb us up there, bud. Membrane. Okay. Watch your head, buddy. Okay. Blow up some fans, maybe. Or, I see. Okay. Little door. Shut this thing down. Little exhaust vent or something. What I say is my favorite part about the game? Well, just the relationship between the two main characters. The gameplay is pretty rough. and the frame rate is not great in a lot of the game.
I know now that this was the master of the valley.
It's the supercomputer.
Ooh, cool.
Probably don't want to touch that. So I probably have to. All right, I'm going in. Okay. Oh, hi there, Binary Echo. Welcome. Okay, fine. I'm gonna hit you with a mirror beam. Back off.
Subside.
I got it. I don't need a backseat driver. Thank you. I figured the game out all by myself until this point. Even if it takes me a little bit, I'll figure it out. Slowly expanding. Gotcha. Okay. Neat. Don't want to put it all the way in. I want to get it close to the core. Yay, I figured it out. I hear you, buddy. Right below me. Okay. Yeah. Didn't think so. Down there somewhere. All right.
Daniel.
interestingly, it pulls back. I do that. It's shooting from somewhere. Where are you shooting from, buddy? Right there.
Resolved to face whatever may come, I brought the spinning blades to a halt.
Did I now? I mean, they're still a spinning. Says I'm doing that, but I'm not doing that. No, it's not. Like, I assume it has something to do with the core. I'm going back down. Okay. It is slowing down. I think. Maybe not. Ugh. I thought it was, but I guess not. Okay, I think I see. It looks like there's a switch that passes by every once in a while. Which I need to hit after the blades have stopped. It looks slimy. See the orb. Oh no, this is a bad idea. Or maybe it's not. My god. All right. Thought for sure that would kill me, but no. Alright. Oops. Shrike! Yay. Time. I'm just gonna hold this. Can hear ya. Till your tail's out of the way.
Daniel!
I think he's good. Something. Maybe a little higher. Ah, I missed. I don't see ya. Over there somewhere. This again. Not that.
Ethan! Sarika!
Over there somewhere. I see you, buddy. Hi. I see you. Destroy these barriers or something. Just leave this here. Climb these either. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, okay. It's just janky like everything else. All right. Thank you. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, I'm here.
You made it to the top of the tower. Look at that sun. Hey, buddy. Want to go home with me?
Isai.
Think you can do it? Give it a shot. Oh, okay. That was just a jump. Yeah. You can do this. Oh, there's something over there. What's that? Yay!
Let's blow up the eyeball.
Or not. Whoop. All right, Draco, what do you want to do? Look like you're about to go off, but I guess not. Let's fly towards the sun. The orb is mad. So that's how the armors are magic too. And that's their food as well. Oh my god. magically digested people. Yeah. Shield go. There it is. Gimme. There. I feel like I gotta fly. Ow. that. Can't climb up that way. Maybe. Yeah. Yeah, where'd his tail go? Okay. Fell down here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Doing. Dude, stop grabbing it. Just use your shield. Okay. It still kind of works. Got it. Like, I want to throw it over here. There we go.
Unbelievably, the tail retained its power even when severed.
There we go. We're gonna shoot the core with it.
There was nothing else I could do. I had to send the beast away. Reluctantly, I said the words. I doubt it has long to live. That was the chief. And that is how it ended. Our extraordinary story. Want to see post-credit stuff. Yeah. Cool. It's letting you see some of these scenes from Trico's point of view. Oh, I'm okay. Oh, yeah. That is very sad. I'm hoping to see a post-credit scene. I guess we'll see. Well, I mean, we're watching anyway.
I assume that the narrator would have given us that hint at the end about the tail. Aside from that, it was the only part of the game that I get, like, I got a hint from the crowd. The rest I figured out myself. Well, thank you. That would be my guess, that the occasional hints the narrator gives, he would have said something about that. Welcome back. Yeah, the fan took a while. The bat signal. Thank you.
Yay.
Awesome. Iron Giant ending. Wonderful. Well, that was really sweet. Yeah, I hope they eventually re-release it for, like, PS5 or something with better controls and better frame rate. Like, optimize it. But, yeah, really awesome. Well, all right. I think that's pretty much it. Yeah. Well, that was The Last Guardian, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. I certainly did. Yeah. it's so hard. I hope he goes back and sees his friend. That's really sweet. How to Train Your Trico. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for today. Thank you all for watching. Yeah. Yeah, thank you all for hanging out. Hope you enjoyed. And, not sure what my next game's going to be, but, yeah, you're welcome. Thanks for hanging out. Hope to see y'all next time. Probably won't be streaming tomorrow. Who knows? I don't know. I might do something. It's kind of up in the air. But I'll be back at least Monday. Till then, have a good weekend, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.